I was saying, like, there's certain people. It's funny that you mentioned that as well. There's certain people, right? They will not go on camera unless they're looking, yeah, sharp, yeah. The clothes have to, yeah. Givenchy fam, yeah. There's certain people, yeah, they won't go on camera unless their clothes is looking super sharp, yeah. They're relying on all the little extras and stuff, or they're just insecure in it, yeah, and they can't just, but. You know me, fam. Man, I make videos in my fucking dressing gown. I don't business. Yeah, I don't care, innit? Yeah? There's some people that so they're a bit insecure in it, but other people like they need all these different gimmicks in them. Yeah, like I was saying earlier, just before you came in, these rappers, every video they need to have nice chicks in their video. Yeah, but are these people that are really listening to your songs or watching your videos? Are they listening to it for the music, for the lyrics? Yeah, do they get a certain feeling when they play your songs? Yeah, because as man said, Styles P is my favorite rapper, innit? Yeah, and my favorite tune of all time, my number one top number one tune is All I Know Is Pain. Yeah, I'll put a fucking link in the description in a minute. Yeah, that song, I get a certain feeling when I play that song. I don't know what it is, man. I think it's just the instrumental, innit? Yeah, I don't even believe in God, but God bless the Alchemist. For making that fucking rhythm, yeah, that fucking instrumental, innit, yeah. And you say you know you love a song, and you think a song's really good, yeah. When I listen to that song, All I Know Is Pain, yeah. I remember what I was doing when I first discovered that song, like what part of my life I was at, like how old I was. And I remember when I first discovered that song, All I Know Is Pain. I used to go and take the train from Edmonton Green to Rectory Road in Hackney, bring my bike. On the train, jump off the train and go back to my friend Mustafa's house, chill at his house in Stoke Newton, and then ride back. I was about 16 years old when I used to do that. Like, how can a man imagine? How can I remember how old I was and what I used to do at that specific time listening to that song? Yeah, it's not a coincidence because that song is a good song. Yeah, I ain't gonna fling none of these names of these rappers or anything. Yeah, but these men that got all these girls and all them things in their video, right? Yeah, 10 years from now, you ain't gonna be thinking, "Oh yeah, man, I remember going to check my bread and listening to that song and that." Yeah, 'cause it don't have no deep impact on you. Yeah. There's certain stuff that people will listen to in my videos, right? It will resonate with you in 5 years. Yeah. Now, hopefully, it's not the bad things like a woman cleaning you out. Hopefully, you're not thinking, "Fuck that Jay nigga." Yeah. Well, don't call me that. But yeah, that Jay man, he was right. You know, I shouldn't have got married. Oh well, fuck it. Yeah, I'm homeless now. And what can I do? Innit? But there's certain things I'll say in the videos, right? Or hopefully, yeah, it's like, yeah, you know, he was fucking right. You know, even though I didn't take his advice on board right then and there, I've seen shit. Yeah, he's right. You know, but I'm on the right path. I'm doing well, whatever it is, innit? But yeah, my man's fucking right. You know, and it's not about age, right? It's not about age. Just because man's older, don't mean man know more than man younger than me. And just because I'm younger than certain people, don't mean I don't know more than older people. Certain things you don't even need to have gone through certain experiences to know. Yeah? You can just see and work things out. Yeah? And that's me. I'm a thinker. Yeah? I just sit and I just watch and I observe. Yeah? Whether it's people or things going on. Yeah?